Welcome back to Practical Gun 101. I'm here with Pete Taylor, NRA instructor, and in his hand is the weapon we're going to shoot today. What do you got?
A Smith & Wesson 6906 and 9mm Parabellum.
Okay, this should be a lot of fun. I don't shoot this one very often. It's a little smaller than I'm accustomed to shooting, but it should be fun. Let's go down and see what it does. Smith & Wesson, 6906. All right, shooters, we've just come back from the range with the 6906. This is a great little gun. I like it because it's small, it's easy to shoot, it has a good trigger pull. What do you think, Pete?
It's a fine example of Smith & Wesson, third generation, and these are right out of the factory. They're just perfect to shoot, very reliable.
And a lot of fun.
And a lot of fun.
See you next week. Welcome back to Practical Gun 101. I'm here with Pete Taylor, NRA instructor, and in his hand is the weapon we're going to shoot today. What do you got?
A Smith & Wesson 6906 and 9.
Smith & Wesson 6906.
9mm Parabellum.
Okay, this should be a lot of fun. I don't shoot this one very often. It's a little smaller than I'm accustomed to shooting, but it should be fun. Let's go down and see what it does.